falling. All the windows and the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my heart. But this year I wanna hang out with my friends and family. Making angels in the sand you let me.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. So I haven't vlogged in a minute, but Thanksgiving is over and it's time to get out the Christmas decorations. So me and Jordan are gonna put up some Christmas decorations and we just started a fire. I'm gonna show you our fall decorations real quick before we start on the Christmas ones.
Okay, so we don't have many fall decorations, but we have this little scarecrow. And we have this little sign that's got different little fall sayings: give thanks, welcome friends, and harvest blessings. But anyways, and then when you come inside, we have this little pillow, grateful, thankful, blessed. And this little one, pumpkin patch, open daily. And our beautiful fire. And then we got just this little sign that says, autumn leaves and pumpkins, please. We got this one that says, home sweet home. And that's pretty much it, other than this little bucket that's got like some candy in it. But yeah, so all this is about to turn into Christmas decorations.
We got matching pajamas. There's a backstory to this though. So we got these from Target, right? And we found his pair, but trying to find mine, not cool. You see, I'm having to wear a nightgown. I wanted the pants and the shirt like his. They did not have my size at all. This was literally the only thing they had for women's. So it was like this or nothing. So we got this, but we cute.
Hang a shining star the highest bar. And yourself a merry little
Now we're getting ready to make some grilled cheeses. And I'm gonna have tomato soup with mine, and he's gonna have chicken noodle soup with his. Miss Mortis apple cider. This is a pretty good brand right here. You never tried it?
And you try. Who's ready for a haul? So I went shopping today for some Christmas stuff and I'm gonna show you guys. So Jordan and I already did some Christmas decorating, as you can tell, Christmas tree. We did that Saturday and today's Monday, and I bought some more stuff because we needed like some Christmas pillows and some stockings and just different stuff like that. So I'm gonna show you what I got. First, this hair is going up. So I went all over Statesboro trying to find stockings that were affordable but cute. That was hard. But I finally found some at Five Below. Whoops. They're so fluffy and soft. I got these because they will match our Christmas tree skirt. Plus they match some other stuff like our pajamas and all. I really like those. And then I got this Christmas pillow. Cute little polar bear. And it's just like white on this side. Just really big and fluffy. I got it from Big Lots. And I got these pillows from there also. These are just big, fluffy, white pillows. There's two of them. Let's see. I got this Christmas doormat from TJ Maxx. Cute. And we needed some garland for our fireplace. I did not get the ones that already had the lights though because it was more expensive, and we have some lights that we can just put ourselves, so yeah. Let's see. Oh, let me show you what else I got from TJ Maxx. This cute Christmas sweater. It's so soft. I wish you guys could feel it. So soft. Love it. And I got just some like thick what do you call them, like stockings or whatever, and I saw this shirt and I had to get it. Wake me up in 2021. Samantha had been a ballet dancer since yes. Let's see what else. So really, that's pretty much it for the haul, because the other stuff I can't show because it's like Christmas present stuff, and my family, well, some of my family watches my YouTube videos, so I can't really show that. I also wanted to do a disclaimer that I don't live here. I don't live with my boyfriend. But since we are boyfriend and girlfriend, like, I do spend a lot of time over here. So, we, you know, a lot of holiday stuff, we buy together and that sort of thing. So, just to let you know.